to all Americans and the world, just pray for New Zealand, and I hate terrorism. Take care and be strong.